Yeah, so they're gonna pretty much make it so it's really hard to pick someone up. Got Roland Fields, which is a consolation, but Survivor Friends is Survivor Friends. One of them finds a ruin, they all find a ruin, etc. See how we do. You definitely see them in corn quite easy. Easy, yeah, sorry. He just did a full 180 back to me. Oh, let's see how quick they are with this. Huh. Are they even going to put the pallet down on me? Oh yeah, they are. Crap! Woof! Quick thinking. Pop. Is he here somewhere? There he is. That guy's not as good. Decisive. That's why he's not as good. I didn't want to put him on that pallet. The hell? This guy really isn't that good. He can probably do this though. No, I can't. Wow. He was there? Oh, really? Damn, almost. Miss it, please. Wow, that was way too early. Oh. Well. Missed again. It's time for friends on all. I mean, it's a very good map for Billy, though. I thought they were further away, I just did. I thought I'd be able to make it. Mags Vill, thank you for the prime. You get the camels and Lickies, welcome to the tune day. God love, guys. There he is. Delay the inevitable, man. Pretty much at this point. Five gens. First loads of bills who are the exact same, and loads of flashlights and potential four-man to our friends. But best of our friends ever, you know. Unless in chat they just said let's all look like bills. But there were two flashlights too, running around trying to save. I would be very shocked if it was Survivor Friends, if I'm honest. Ugh. I think I two-pipped. Two-pip. It was a survivor, friends. Holy crap. Holy crap! What the fuck? What did we just do on that game? Seemed like a nice guy though. I was just saying GG. Holy crap. Um,